he's coming in there with 600. Oh my god, that banner. Yikers. Samarkama. Nope. We will be doing summoning soon. We're gonna start with GSSR on my main account. Okay, so Bitch Darkness, MP2, which I would greatly appreciate. I mean, cool, I would love to have him, but like, he's about to get a raid up. Please, no. God, no. I don't need MP4. For the love of God, please. Oh. Alright, stream marker. Yep, there we go. Alright. For the love of God. Give me the Mothman. Good. Good. Very much appreciate. Okay. God, no. Alright, pause the music for this. Oh, am I about to get a whole bunch of salaries again? Is this a repeat of what happened for the actual GSSR? Or, I mean, not the actual, the other one. Where I got, like, every single copy of him. Yeah. Every servant is gonna be salary. Actually, the music's coming back on. Alter ego. No, fuck. God damn it. Don't do this. Yes! I got fucking Mothman! Alright. The vibe is saved. Oh my fucking god. Jesus fucking Christ. Alright, my account is unlocked. Oh my fucking god. Good. I'm glad I do not have to ever spend money on Mothman. Never. Or not never. Okay, so chat, this is honestly best case scenario. This was best fucking case scenario. I did not want to get Domin from this. Just because I know he's going on raid up soon. Alright. I'm in good mood now. First try. Easy. Nope. Yeah. I was kidding. I was just kidding. Don't worry. Alright. Am I really gonna go for... Yes. No, I was gonna go for anyway. We're definitely getting Summer Merlin. Zufu. Let's go. That's surprising. Only 2 5 stars are getting buffs this anniversary. One's a foreigner. The other's a saber. Abby, Okusai, Gang, Voyager. It's probably Summer Abby. It's probably Summer Abby that's getting a buff. Because they're not buffing Van Gogh, and Jacques and Koi and Sky are probably not going to buff. So it's probably Summer Abigail. Or OG. I would say probably Summer. Thank you, dude. Thank you for the host. That is MP2. I just pulled the double 5 stars off my GSSR and got Bunyan MP4 and Oberon. So I also got Hephaestion in that pull, so it's like, oh my fucking god. Like the kicks in the dick. MP5 or Arceuid. Oh no. That's Uh-oh. A cute DaVinci picture. A picture of her when she's not being a miser. Yeah, I would definitely get on that multi. I mean, I got the C, but only one. I have no idea how I got like 15 rare prisms either. What do you think? Which foreigner do you think is gonna get the buff for the like all the servant buffs? Because it's either it's a saber and a foreigner. I think I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Summer Abigail. And then 5-star saber buffs. I think it's Shiki saber. Also, I haven't looked at any of Zufu's stuff. So we gotta do that too. Oh, I'm so happy I don't ever have... I keep saying don't ever. I'm so happy I don't have to spend money for Oberon on JP. That is feels good, man. Because I don't want to spend money on him. Another one. Oh, gold spin immediately. Please. No, unfortunately, don't be Steno. PTSD. I have such PTSD for that fucking DaVinci summoning. Wait, should we be playing? No, what? Hang on. We need to be playing Super Game Man music. Otherwise, Ark isn't gonna come. Next roll is gonna be a skip. Wow.
Fuck me. Alright, and then this one is blind. The music actually worked.
Easy clap, chat. Easy clap.